Hi, welcome to my channel. This video is about the Gethsemane neighborhood in Cartagena. So I went to Cartagena in February and I stayed in this neighborhood. I chose the neighborhood because everything was so conveniently located. You know, the bars, the clubs, the restaurants, the cafes, and everything was in really walking distance. So it's a really, really nice area, and I recommend that when you visit Cartagena, you can stay in this area. And so one evening I decided to walk around the neighborhood, and it was very, very nice, really interesting nightlife, and I hope you will enjoy this video. Sorry guys, this video is going to be long because I tried to cover as much as possible, so it's around about 30 minutes. I hope you stick around because it's a really, really interesting video. On the left, this is the famous Havana Club, so if you are interested in salsa dancing, it's a must visit, it's highly recommended. It's a bit expensive, but apparently it's highly recommended. Gethsemane neighborhood is the, I think, old part of Cartagena, so all the buildings you will see are very old and colonial. Really adds to the charm. If you are a vegetarian or a vegan, there are a few restaurants in this neighborhood as well. You have to Google them up. I went to two, and I really recommend high quality food and pretty inexpensive. I felt pretty safe walking around the neighborhood in the evening, but obviously use common sense. Thank you. I'll be making a video daytime in Cartagena as well, so watch out for that. Thank you. from Cartagena, I traveled again to Santa Marta, and I asked the hotel to arrange transportation. So there is a minibus service which you can actually get from Cartagena to Santa Marta. So if you speak to a hotel, they'll arrange it. They'll actually come to your hotel as well. So the pickup wasn't very far from where I was staying in Getsemani. So yeah, do just speak to the hotel and they'll arrange for you.
Thank you. Yeah.
Heading towards this 19th century tower and the clock tower, it's quite busy and lively place. A lot of people hanging around this area, just sitting and relaxing and chilling out. It was a really nice evening.
gracias.
If you're looking for a lady companion, this is the square you need to come. You'll see in the note video that there are a lot of young ladies standing around. So yeah, so this is the place you need to come. This is the clock tower area. So guys, in the square there's a very famous salsa club. I will show you that in a minute. It's called Donde Fidel Salsa Club. It's very, very famous. And just around the corner is Hard Rock Cafe as well. So this is the Donde Salsa Club, Donde Fidel Salsa Club. Enjoyed the video. I know it was a bit too long, so this is just to give you a glimpse of nightlife in Cartagena. So yeah, I mean, I recommend the city. It's a really, really beautiful city, very nice place, and yeah, I really recommend it. So, and if you like the video, guys, you know what to do, and see you soon in my next video. Bye.